Breaking news, one person is in custody following a shooting south of downtown Des Moines. 18-year-old Trayvon Jones is charged with willful injury causing serious injury. The shooting happened yesterday on Southwest 9th Bridge over the Raccoon River. Des Moines police say the victim remains in serious condition. It's unclear what led up to the shooting.